China has allowed 500,000 of their citizens to die from COVID-19, which is 20% of the world total. Talk about not giving a shit about your own people. At least a third of those deaths are due to the fact that China does not guarantee their people health care, which is a barbaric, medieval, disastrous I'm sorry. That's the United States. Our government is the one that's killed 500,000 of our people and doesn't give everyone health care. I'm sorry about that. Gonna talk to the research team about these notes. But getting back to China's human rights abuses, they have the largest prison state in the world, regularly imprisoning over 2 million people every year. They are also quite racist. Despite the fact that ethnic minorities only make up a third of their population under 18 years of age, they make up two-thirds of those under 18 incarcerated. So China is locking up children basically because their skin color or ethnicity is different than the... That's America too. God damn it! I see it now. The U.S. is the biggest prison state in the world, locking up 2 million people every year. We're the ones locking up black and brown children. Listen, guys, you need to mark the pages a little more clearly, all right? A little blue post-it note is not gonna cut it. Some professionalism. That's all I ask.